First of all, good morning to all of you and most welcome to everyone back to my channel. As in the present time, we are studying a subject of science and especially topic of taxonomy and theory. These are the special topics which are related to taxonomy of herbivory, such like as domain, kingdom, phylum, class, order, family, genus, and species. We know that father of modern botanical taxonomies, which are also known as Carolus Linnaeus, and other scientists which are related to modern taxonomy, which like as Aristotle, John Gray, and Theophrastus. They are some scientists which are related to taxonomy, and today we are learning about the taxonomy. So taxonomy is the branch of science which are studying of classification plant and animal, is also known as taxonomy, which are baseline and first of all kingdom, next phylum, next class, and next order, next family, next genus, and next and last species. We know that first of all kingdom. Kingdom are the special location and position that we animal are classified, and next phylum. Phylum are the notification to identify which location that the animal or kingdom that we classified. Next class. Class are the main identification place which are animal or kingdom that we classified. Next order. Order are the special feature that we plant and animal are classified. Next family. Family are the which position that we animals are plant are situated are classified. Next genus. Genus are the special feature that we animals and plant are classified. Next species. Species are the special quantity that we animals are plant are classified. So these are the whole study according to transit base, and it are classified due to taxonomy. And next domain. Domain, next kingdom, phylum, classes, order, families, genus, and species. So these are the whole about the study of animal or plant classified due to reference of taxonomy. So here I will hope to you